for 2 months in 1888, the Whitechapel neighborhood in London's East End was terrorized by a series of murders. For reasons the world would never learn, the killer, who brought a reign of terror to the capital of a great empire, and who killed regularly and viciously, suddenly ceased his spree and was never heard from again.